but gives no legitimate address or phone number.
Oh, good tips. And now for the story and the pictures that I can almost guarantee will melt you, unless you have a heart of stone, that is. The new baby elephant at the Oregon Zoo made its first appearance today, all 286 pounds of him, and there were plenty of people there to say their first hello.
Bright and early, bursting with excitement.
We wanted to see the new baby elephant and figure out what we were going to name it.
They came to get their first glimpse of him.
It's cute.
And he delivered, big time.
Spur of the moment thing, we got the kids out of bed and came right down, and he's really cute.
The new baby elephant, who doesn't yet have a name, doesn't have to do much of anything to win over this crowd. Mostly, he just kind of hangs out under mom's belly. Then he goes into this sequence, testing his quivery hind legs, which are only a week old, mom's trunk brushing his fuzzy head, pushing, then leaning some more. Wait for it, he's almost there, and touchdown.
I think it was worth the wait.
Zookeepers say he's getting stronger every day, a good eater who's bonding with his mother, which is progress since she didn't exactly welcome him into the world gently, kicking and stomping on him and all. The next big task for the public, deciding what this pachyderm will be called.
What's the name of the new elephant, John?
A calf.
A calf. That's what we've come up with so far.
A calf, who for now seems content gazing right back at those gazing at him. Until it all just gets to be too much. He tuckers out. There's mom's trunk again, a flap of the ear, and finally, a well-deserved nap. The end of a big week for the Oregon Zoo's newest little resident.
Okay, no word yet on how the zoo plans to name him, but they do say they are getting plenty of suggestions. I could watch that over and over and over again. Yeah. He's so cute.
Yes. All right, this is the last weekend of vacation for many.